Fontana, age 14. Died at 2:04 in the morning of a gunshot wound. The funeral services were private. I wasn't invited, but I came. I couldn't be anywhere else. I needed to grieve as much as anyone. So who was responsible? Was it the gun, as Susan said? Or the parent? Or the child? Perhaps I would never know, except for my part in it.
You let it go now, Spenser. Whatever it is you holding, you let it go. Boy's dead. That's the way it is. Your part in this is over.
Was right. In my head, I knew that. But in my heart, I knew something else, that I had killed a child. And it would be a long time before the pain and hurt would go away. Not now, but later. In some quiet place, I would lay down my gun and grieve for the child who would never grow old.